How is rabies transmitted? Well, it's not like what we see in horror movies. In this short video, we will describe the most common rabies carriers and explain how rabies can be transmitted to humans.
Rabies is really a bat virus. The most common carriers of rabies are really bats, raccoons, skunks. The good news is we're doing pretty good with dog rabies overall, but you always have to be careful considering that rabies is just so deadly.
In the United States, more than 90% of animal rabies involves wild animals, such as bats, raccoons, and skunks. Less than 10% involves cats and dogs. The rabies virus is found in the saliva of rabid animals. It can be transmitted by a bite, but that's not the only way. Exposure can occur if an infected animal's saliva gets into an open cut. It can also spread through mucous membranes, the eyes, the nose, and the mouth. Simply handling an infected animal can expose you to the rabies virus as well. For example, you can get rabies by touching a rabid bat and rubbing your eye.
I was doing some spring cleaning in our attic, and a bat flew out from under one of the boxes. My instinct, I swatted at it. I think the bat bit me.
We know that rabies is always fatal unless it's treated. That means you have to get to it before the symptoms develop. If you think you're exposed to rabies, please, talk to somebody, talk to a doctor. There's so much we can do.
Rabies is the oldest and deadliest infectious disease. By understanding how it can be transmitted and how you can be exposed, it becomes easier to prevent fatal consequences. Rabies is essentially 100% fatal if not treated promptly and correctly. Learn more at rabieswatch.com.